This is a very exciting evening. Welcome, dignitary, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen, to the grand opening ceremony and the launch of Monster Mini Golf franchise in Canada.
Such as this coming forward, I say congratulations to Shanaz, to all the Matt right here and Imran and Khadija. I congratulate you for bringing this particular product here to Edmonton and to our province in Canada. I know that you have. Yes. Well, they actually have two haunted houses here somewhere. That's just a very good one. Nonetheless, you have embarked on a mission of small business. This is just like in the house. Somebody's always growling about something. But small business contributes so much to our economy. You know that Alberta is a really important place to come and do business. We have about 38 small businesses for every 1,000 of population, and that's about 8 more than anywhere else in the country. And I'd like to think it's something to do with the stable tax regime that we have here, the tremendous investment returns that we have here, and the great entrepreneurs that we have, people who are not afraid to take a risk, because that shows some confidence in what our province is all about. It's a growing province, and I've always said it's glowing and growing, such as tonight. So we're very, very pleased that you're taking this particular step. And I won't belabor the issue. I just wanted to invite my colleagues to come forward as I present you with an official plaque on behalf of the province of Alberta and all of our MLAs who are in the Legislative Assembly. This is a special picture of our dome. And Mike, why don't you and Emerson join us for a quick photo, because this is all about democracy.
Are you a little taller?